Hi guys, what's up? It's Brianna Muller Green, online business developer and e-com entrepreneur with 20 years in the game. I'm an OG in the space and millions of dollars in sales. I am the co-owner of designfordollars.com, where we can help you guys build out multiple income streams and do all sorts of things that are e-com related that can help you to kind of like build out a side hustle or a little additional income or even a full scale brand if that's where you're headed. So let's get everybody in as usual on this chat. You can see where my head is lately, all about gaming. So that's what we're gonna talk about. Hold on, I cannot talk and type at the same time clearly. Right. See here. We've got RJ. We've got Neil Lawson. Hey, Neil, how's it going? We've got Gilla and Jess and Eric and our girl Christina. What's up? Christina says, where are you going dressed all fancy? Oh my gosh. I'm like fancy on the top, yoga on the bottom. I've got my little yoga capri pants on with these little cutouts. A little warmer than usual. So I'm not in yoga shorts. I'm in yoga capris, but I'm going to prom up here and I'm going to yoga down here. All right. Let's see here. And I apologize for my voice. I'm starting to get a little respiratory something or other that I'm sure my little peanut brought home to her mama. Okay, so we've got, I don't even remember where I shared this. I just start talking and then I forget what I'm doing. So let's just get a few more in here and then we're good. The other day I went live because I wanted to talk to you guys about what Brendan and I ha are foreseeing as the hottest niche of 2019. And this wasn't something we pulled out of our ass. This is something that we have seen coming for a long time, and actually Brendan has seen coming for a long time and kind of let me in on the secret. You know, I grew up with games, man. I've had every PlayStation there was. I've had every Nintendo. I don't really get into Xbox though. So I've been into gaming, but I really did not fully comprehend just how big of a freaking deal gaming is now. So, in the past couple of months, I've learned a lot about it, including Fortnite, which a lot of people I'm sure have heard of. And if you haven't, go Google it. And then now you're not going to be able to unsee it because you're going to see it everywhere. You're going to see it in ads, and you're going to see your kid playing it, and you're going to see your grandma playing it. There's literally a wide demographic of people that are getting into gaming. And this is a passionate crowd. It's blowing up. It's growing exponentially, and there are a lot of places and organizations and large niches that also see it coming. And when I went live the other day, I talked about the fact that the NFL even sees this coming down the road. NFL viewership has been on the decline for the past 3 years, and it's declining or expected to decline about 10% this year. And what is on the rise, and what is on the rise exponentially? Viewership for gaming, because it's not just people who play games, it's people who want to be a fan of the game and who want to be a spectator of the game. And there are so many different games. Right before I went on here, so I've become familiar with Twitch, gaming oriented, kind of like YouTube, where you can stream, where you can live stream. So Ninja, the top streamer in gaming, he makes, I don't even know what now, hundreds of thousands of dollars a month. But right this second at like 11:45 a.m., he had over 45,000 people watching him live. Like, that's crazy. So it's here, and it's still in its infancy as far as the ways that we as e-com entrepreneurs can leverage this information and capitalize on these opportunities. So that is why Brendan and I have decided to let 100 of you guys in on all of the insider information that we have gathered over the last several months, and teach you how to capitalize the best on this opportunity. So, just like the webinars I've done in the past, we have a webinar tomorrow night. It is capped at 100 registrants. It is at 8 p.m. Eastern. There is an early bird rate on it for the action takers. So, if you do join now or by early tomorrow, you will get it at the $47, and then after that it goes up. And also, it's capped, so we will turn the spigot off, the faucet off. We just want to let in an exclusive number of people into this niche and give you guys the details on what we've been researching and learning the past couple of months, and couple of months, like more like 6 to 8 months. Things we're going to go over, we'll take you down through the niche research. We are going to talk about how you guys can build an asset with the information. We're going to show you an example of a micro brand. So I've been talking a lot about micro brands, right? Like how we as normal everyday people or as hustlers or entrepreneurs, there's room for us in the branding game, and in particular with gaming. So we're gonna give you an example of a micro brand in gaming that we found that is killing it. And despite there being a few macro brands that are in the niche as well. And then obviously we're gonna talk about how you guys can leverage the opportunity. We're gonna have some fun. We're gonna have some giveaways. I know Brendan grabbed a new game that's out that is a hot game that a lot of people want to get their hands on. And we'll have some goodies for you. So join us tomorrow night. And again, if you can't make it at 8 p.m. Eastern, I know some of you guys are watching internationally. You will get the replay. Anything that we come up with during the webinar that we decide to give the participants, you will get as well. And then that leads me to a little lesson I wanted to do real quick on, you know, keywords and the importance of keywords. So this goes for designs. This goes for building a brand. This goes for anything you're trying to sell or drive traffic to. The way that people get to it online is by typing in keywords. And so your job is to come up with a list of keywords, or don't think it's just words. You can see, I don't know, these are probably backwards to you guys, but you can see there are also key phrases that are sometimes two, three, and four terms long. Long tail means, you know, you're adding on an extra phrase or two. But what you want to do is try to drive traffic by hitting as many of these keywords as you can, and by hopefully ranking in Amazon search and Google search, so that when somebody hits one of these key phrases, your brand or your product or your t-shirt shows up. So I wanted to use an example that Brendan and I had come up with the simple term of a gaming headset, right? Like the thing you know wear. So what kind of terms would apply to a gaming headset? Well, let's say you just use gaming headset, right? And nothing's converting, nobody's buying it. And you really feel like, man, this is a good product. This is, you know, this thing's the bomb. Why are people not buying this? Well, it might be that there are a lot of other people using that same term, gaming headset, that are better optimized within the algorithm of wherever this person is searching, which usually starts on Google or Amazon. So you have to think about synonyms or examples of keywords that someone at a computer might type, but that would all lead them to your product. So let me give you several examples. So if it's a headset, right, like a gaming headset, that's what you want to drive traffic to. Well, you could call that a headset for video games. You could call that a headset for video gamers, a headset for video gaming. You could do a gaming headset. Headset for gamers. So even though that sounds like it's all the same, like, oh, it's a headset and it's headphones and it's earphones and it's audio cans, which they use in the UK. It's converting it to Spanish even. There are Spanish speakers that are going to want to find your products. And so that's another wise way to drive traffic. Let's see, earbuds, earpieces. So you can't just assume that every single person who wants to find a gaming headset is going to type in gaming headset. I wish it were that easy. And I also wish it were that easy to just randomly pick a keyword like gaming and be the first one on the page. It's not. We got to put it in a little work. And so, to wrap that piece up, that's one of the things that we can help you with in this webinar is taking a look at the niche research. What kinds of things are these people into? We've already done it. So we're going to be able to present that to you so you can capitalize on it. Okay. Let's also talk about, besides what Brendan and I have tomorrow night, we also have announced we were D4D, Design for Dollars. The whole crew, we were on the Merch Money Show last night with the girls, Helen, Amy, and Amy. Wildness ensued. No, not really, but it was fun. We had a fun chat. So you can catch the replay on the Merch Money YouTube channel. Where we just chat about D4D and like how we came together and how the team is growing and just the amazing crazy trip we've been on together thus far. So catch that replay. And then also we launched last night our Brandability program. So what the heck is Brandability? Well, Christina Sisson and Helen Kinson have stepped up to lead the brigade in the Brandability program. And it's a group program where you guys will, well, our saying is, we're gonna hold your hand while you build your brand. So if you're like, oh, I wanna get in on this branding thing, right? Like, maybe you don't even know what you want to build a brand about. Maybe I yapped a bunch about gaming and you're like, dude, gaming, that's my thing. Whatever. We're gonna walk you through this program. It's not gonna start till January. But we're gonna reward the action takers. Like, if someone's looking for a Christmas present for you, hello, Brandability. Get into the program. I know my mom, will ask me, and my in-laws will ask me, like, what do you want? Dude, I want like a new Dymo printer. Like I like to buy things that are going to help my business. So that's something that you can do as well. And also we wanted it to coincide with us being like a squad together for accountability. So you're going to build your brand. We're going to hold you accountable. We're going to drag you through. We're going to hold your hand and we're going to make sure that you come in. You figure out what to build a brand about, and when you leave, you're going to be able to start scaling that thing on your own. It's going to be ready to rock. And it's 12 weeks. This is not an overnight thing, okay? It's going to take some commitment. It's not for people that are a little freaked out about the whole thing, but it is for people that are interested. Like, hey, what's up with this branding thing? Like, I need to get in on that. And you do. I always say there's no better way to build a business than one that you 100% own and you can sell. And so through this Brandability course, that's what you guys are building. We're gonna help you build a Shopify store, and we're gonna show you how the heck to get eyes on the thing, and how to create things within your Shopify store that are gonna sell. And then what the heck you're supposed to do when you leave us, right? And you never leave us. We've got a secret group going already. So the early adopters, the people that are like just all about it right now and ready to get in there with us, you guys will get extra content because we're setting up the group right now, and I will be in there immediately dropping stuff in there so that you guys can be extra prepared for the launch of it in January. So we're super excited. I know Helen and Christine are excited. The guys are excited. I just think it's going to be a fun thing, like a fun group activity, but also you're building a business. You're building a business. We're going to walk you through 12 weeks of it. I don't know. It's just really cool. Now, you also know that Brendan and I work one-on-one with people doing that very thing. So we are working with a handful of clients right now. We had a handful of clients at the beginning of the year. That have built brands. And so if you need more of the one-on-one thing, you want more intensive, you want it a little bit faster, whatever the reason is, you know that you can message me or just pop over to my page to the consulting tab and you'll see some ways to get into touch with me or to take a look at what Brendan and I do with people right now brand wise. And then on the gaming thing, right? So what's the easiest way right now to leverage this niche? Make some freaking designs, right? Make some print on demand designs. You don't have any design experience. Where should you go? How about D4D? We got you, right? Some people are great at phone designing, which if you're new to the Merch by Amazon game and to print on demand, like knock yourself out, man. There's some great apps that you could be literally just like sitting in at an appointment, like creating designs. But if you're short on time, if you're short on ideas, if you kind of want to automate this thing and you're just like, I don't really know, we've got it. Our team can handle it for you. We were just chatting last night on the Merch Money Show. The team has gotten pretty big, and it's a nice factory back there of really specialized departments that can do the design work for you, the research work. These are all different departments where people are trained in that particular area, and they excel at it, and that's why they do it. So we have, the research department, and we have a design department. There are people checking your trademarks. There's a copyright department doing writing the titles and key product features. And then that's another thing. I went through these keywords and what's important. If you're like, dude, I don't know, like, I don't have time for the keyword thing. That's cool. We got you at D4D. There, hit our website and you can order that. We can do that for you. And we can even get it into your Airtable. If you're using Merch Wizard, that's something new that we would like to try out for anyone who's up for like a little beta testing. If you guys want us to deliver those into the Airtable for you, heck, your whole RTR pack, let us know, because we want to try it out. RTR packs, for those of you that might not know, they're the ready to rock packs. So they are all original designs with original phrases that are research based. Let me get that clear. We're not pulling it out of the wind. They're research based on things that we know sell well, trends, niches, but putting a little bit of a different spin on it so that you're not copying everybody else's phrases and so that you're not copying everyone else's designs. And we handle all of that stuff for you with the RTR packs. We throw in the PSD files, or I should call them source files, the compatible ones, depending on whether you're using Illustrator or Photoshop. Pay attention to that if that's a component that you're concerned with. So you can edit those and utilize those files elsewhere. And then we talked about buy buttons the other day and how even if you buy a five pack, right, a five pack, a 10 pack, how many ways you can push that out into so many different marketplaces. In merch, you got six buy buttons, right? Go over to Etsy and hook up a production partner. If it's Printech, you get another 78 buy buttons added on. If it's Printful, or if you decide you want to go into have Orbit Kit, a bunch of other buy buttons. So when you buy these RTR packs, it's a good investment, because you're going to be able to use these in so many different ways. I think that's it, guys. I'm losing my voice. So to wrap everything up, gaming is hot. It is the sizzle factor for 2019. The gaming industry is booming. The viewership is skyrocketing. And Brendan and I have been in the weeds, so to speak, down in the trenches for the last couple months, researching, studying, trying things out, and even contemplating doing our own brand in the background, because, right, we have all that time. But it's just too good. It's just too good. So I would love for you guys to join us tomorrow night. That's Wednesday night at 8 p.m. Eastern. If you do get in on the early bird rate, you'll get the replay, and then it is capped at 100. So we want to keep it kind of exclusive, and a lot of research, and there's a lot of power behind the information that we're giving you guys. So, and you can look forward to the usual fun and shenanigans and giveaways and the things that we do to make it kind of fun. So. All right. I guess that's it. If you guys are catching this on Facebook right now live, please share it, like it with any like it with anyone, like it, and then share it with anyone that might be interested. And if you're catching this on YouTube, make sure that you hit subscribe so that you get notifications. And then also don't forget to check out Merch Money's channel. We also have a D4D channel that we're starting to get going here. So, and then if you guys have any questions at all, you know where to find me. Personal message, PM is fine. Instagram, you can find me on Instagram or at D4D. It is d4demail@gmail.com, and our website is designfordollars.com. And join Brendan and I tonight. Hit that webinar link, and tomorrow night at 8 p.m. Eastern. That's Wednesday, November 14th. Let me make sure I got the date right. Hit that link and join us. Take care, guys.